Hey guys, Dill from the Geek Door here, and today I'll be bringing you Ruby Chibi episodes 15 and 16, I think. In my defense, they no longer number these, so. Anyway, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, now. This one's titled Play with Penny. Ruby Chibi! Look like a big gym crew.
How are we supposed to fight something like that?
You mean that monster so big it's blotting up the sun?
No, Jean, she means a different monster.
Oh, hey, I want to punch that. I mean, I doubt it'll do much, but I'm still gonna punch it.
Yeah!
I was right. It was pointless. I'm not sorry.
I thought she was gonna say she was gonna punch it again.
Yeah, maybe something related to Silver Eyes? It could really come in handy right now. Anyone at all?
Season finale can't do yet.
Don't worry, guys. I'm sure the solution will appear when we least expect it.
Swag!
Smart dog.
Hello, friends!
Hey, Penny!
Right now, Penny, we're kind of busy dealing with this giant monster!
Oh, all right. After?
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Yeah.
All right. So, what do you want to play?
We can play whatever you want, Penny.
Hooray!
Hooray!
Ooh, what a mess. I feel sorry for whoever has to clean up.
You guys. Oobleck!
You know, people often ask me about shortcuts to make life easier. Life hacks, if you will. To which I respond, what are you thinking?
I'm sorry for thinking!
There are no shortcuts in life. Your rivals are always at your heels. You want to survive? Study hard! Work harder! Constantly improve yourself! Never rest! Never rest!
That sounds reasonable. And moist.
Your time in life is over. You must grab mortality by the throat and laugh in its face. Ah, ha, ha. I laugh at your face, mortality.
Very inspiring.
Do you have any other tips?
Yeah.
Grabbing things by the throat.
Drink more coffee.
Ah, yes, that is the answer.
That's good to know.
Pretty sure there's a little crack in that coffee.
He's not coming down.
Oh, God, it's got a cut over.
Ha, take that, squirrel. Bye bye, birdie. Nailed ya, crow. Animals are so stupid.
That's for hitting him with a rock. Cutting got what he deserved there. Anyway, that was funny. I think that's the funniest one in the past couple weeks. Now let's go on to Ruby Dreams. Now, they're really playing up this dreaming one. We all thought it was going to be the cars. I mean, they're still doing... Give it a second. They're still doing the cars. Klein!
Excuse me, sir. I'd like one bowl of plain noodles, please. You know what? On second thought, this is too boring. How about we spice things up? Actually, if it's not too much to ask, fish? Oh, how about some...
Oh, this is looking so delicious. So delicious that I would just love another order already. Yum, yum, yum.
You didn't even eat that one.
Oh my, now I'm afraid that's a bit too pricey for my tastes. I'll just go ahead and get a plain bowl of noodles, please.
Oi, what's taking so long?
God damn it, Klein. Oh, Zwei. What do you dream about, Blake? Books.
Shouldn't you be doing that in the pool?
In the water? No way!
Ugh, people make terrible fish. See this? Now this is a good fish.
Sorry, kitty. I'm actually a very bad fish.
Ugh. Bad fish.
Fair enough.
Halt! Just where do you think you're going, rebellious teenager?
I'll tell you where I'm going. Anywhere I want! Some Rainbow Authority figures! Curse your freewheeling ways!
Out with the yang.
Out with the yang.
Oh, I know! The answer is 42.
Correct! Congratulations, you have now officially learned everything there is to learn, Mishni.
What? But I love learning!
Sadly, your brain is full, stuffed to capacity. You literally know it all.
No,
please, there has to be more I can learn.
The sun using his tail.
Not at all. Not at all and know it all.
Dylan's going like that. Oh, that's why I made it up.
Noble,
yeah!
Oh my gosh, you're adorable! Are you a cosplayer? I love your outfit! Oh, look at your stubby little legs! Hey! You call him stubby! Look at you! Even Crescent Rose is adorable! Oh, you two are so cute! I just want to squeeze you till you pop! Yeah, I'll be treated by my own cuteness! Get me! Get me!
Not really surprising about what they dream about. Some of those seem like bad dreams, but okay. Gray-headed voice the fish. Interesting. Anyway, that's all I can make to say. Those are some weird dreams. See you in the next one.